Hey everybody, just a quick shout out to you. Today's day 25 of the 62 day challenge. This really is getting quite fun, actually. I'm rather enjoying it. Anyway, I thought I'd give you another movie review. This movie is actually a series, Mission Impossible. I know some people enjoy those movies, some people don't. But trying to find the one key thing throughout the whole entire series. And that one thing is true friendship and trust. Let's face it, trust, once it is broken, is very, very difficult to bring back, if ever. There's very, very few cases where I know of that the trust has been restored, and I'm proud of those people who have done that. There are others where trust will never be restored. The underlining factor that I got from the movies anyway was that obviously you want to be careful who you trust. Obviously in the Mission Impossible movies, as most of you know, it's spy stuff, if you will. You know, there has to be some form of trust there to be able to work together. But there are two characters who truly trust each other beyond compare and share just about anything and everything. So I encourage you to go find out who that person is that you can trust, who that person is that you have a true friendship with. You know, true friendship, the one that you don't talk for months or maybe a year, or I've had some cases where it's been 3 to 5 years and we just pick up right where we left off. That's true friendship. That's what I pray each and every one of you has in your life. Here's to encouraging you and inspiring you. Remember, when you go to the movies, there is a lesson to be learned somewhere in the movie. Take time to enjoy the movie as well as see what lessons there are there for you. And may each and every one of you have someone in your life that you can trust and talk to about anything and everything. Click the links below. Let's get caught up. Would love to listen in, love to hear, love to learn about you, and love to share what I do with you. God bless, and have a great day.